What's up, YouTube? This is Firestone Mander here. We're playing Slime Rancher. So, the other video we just did is we played some earlier of Slime Rancher. We're gonna increase the audio because we need to hear. Okay. That's probably pretty quiet for you guys. Is that better? Is that too loud? I don't know if that's too loud. Try that. Yeah? Yeah, that's pretty good. We're trying to make it where you guys can hear me more than the, music. So, there we go. Now, okay, so what we've been doing is we got this transferred to this. Both to honeys. These are tabbies and two honeys, and these are honey rock largos. Next it will be this, but to do that, we can't really hear anything, so. Yep. Then we're gonna try to, get that, we need to make a good stable income. And we're slowly making it. Okay. And then we go honey, honey, honey. Get it. Get it. Eat it. Collector, which is right here, 500 exactly. I think we can wait a little bit and increase this because we need food faster. And looks like we can do that, and that gets a watering. And I don't know how that is going to be looking. But that looks good because we have food. I don't know how long food will take. But we can sleep till day after we read. Just click on those because we're not doing that. Sleep till morning. Okay. Now we should have nothing there. And oh, we have somebody here. What are you wanting? Is that a tabby? Yeah. take these. Is that the puddle slimes? Oh my god. We're going to collect some puddles. Because that sounds expensive. $60 for each one? That is bizarre. Like, how? So, make sure you guys can hear me. So it's $60 per pour on that puddle slime. We might have to make a puddle slime place. But we can't really right now. Oh, I have tally cords I can sell. And that probably will get me exactly where I'm wanting. We're actually saving these chickens. They love stony hands, so, and it counts as two for stony hands, and I'm pretty sure that will be only 15 stony hands, but we can always wait up. Oh, it's a chicken. Yeah. Go up here, get this, and go in here. We don't use pink signs. I don't know why I have them. Get some more quartz. That is a lot. As many chickens as I can, because we're going to end up needing them to hatch stuff. I don't know what's over here, but I'm interested. More of them. We need these to get our little friend's food. Come on. Friends are here. Yum. Yep. Food. We got 5 puddle slimes, and that's like $66? 66 gold for each one? We go through here, go through up here, and we can sell all of these. No point. $60 each. Now we got that. Oh, look at this. Now they're producing. producing. We need that. We don't need Scarecrow yet because we don't really care for that yet. So we are doing a beautiful and look at that. That's actually crazy. Okay, then we can get them done with a floor collector. Look at this. Probably for the water slimes, which is the auto feeder. So that'd be 1,500. But I don't think we have enough ready for the auto feeders. High walls, ingot, and fertilization. I would love to get all of that. But oh, hey, what is this? What was that? How many for that though? One? I think that's the thing we seen yesterday. I'm pretty sure that was that invisible thing. So we're gonna go all the way through here. Zoom here. Run through here, stop, turn through here. Okay. Pretty sure this is how we can do it and go down through here and come through here. Hope you guys enjoyed and thank you for watching. And if you're brand new here, make sure you like and subscribe. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!